Hey kids, it's Mrs. Davis from Happy Place to Grow, and as you can see, I'm in the kitchen. It is the month of April, and I know that we've been talking about the weather. April showers bring May flowers. We've discussed the water cycle, and that got me to thinking about the sky and clouds in this really fun, delicious recipe that will involve us working together in the kitchen, but we don't need the stove or the microwave. So before we get started with our cloudy snack, let's think about the clouds for just a minute. I have a little newspaper here that tells us about the different types of clouds, at least three different kinds of clouds. We'll just get familiar with these clouds and then the recipe fun will begin. Some kinds of clouds. Clouds are made of tiny bits of water or ice that hang in the air. Look at these three different types of clouds. Now, I don't know if you've been outside today and looked up. We've got beautiful weather here. First kind of cloud cover you might see outside, stratus. They're gray. If you see these kind of clouds, it might rain in your area. Rain, rain, go away. Or cirrus clouds. Those are clouds that are thin and feathery. They can mean windy weather. I didn't know that. And finally, my favorite cloud cover, cumulus, because when those clouds are around, it's gonna be a sunny day when you see those big giant cotton ball looking clouds. Yeah, and our recipe today is gonna involve cumulus clouds. All right, so let's get started. The first thing you're gonna need is to gather a few supplies. So this is where you'll definitely need to prep before. Easy snack pack pudding vanilla. You're gonna need some food color, just blue, and you know why. For the sky. And then finally, some whipped topping. Oh, this is gonna be delicious and easy. So this recipe starts out, if you want, you can put your pudding in a bowl if you want it to be kind of spread out and easy to eat. I'm just gonna mix it up in the pudding cup. This is what it's gonna look like when we're finished. Blue sky clouds. Okay, so step number one, I'm gonna open up my little pudding cup. Easy, take the lid off, put it over to the side. Hey, that's not a blue sky, let's get it a little bit blue. Now, a little bit of food coloring goes a long way, so just add a few dots. If it's not blue enough, you can add more. All right, we're gonna stir this around, this creamy, delicious pudding. We've got to make it look like the blue sky. Just mix it up. So there again, if you want to put it in a bowl so it's easier to mix, that might be helpful. Just whisk it all in there. Oh boy, I just can't wait for this delicious, yummy, beautiful looking blue sky treat. Okay, blue sky, put that over there. So, we've got our pudding, we made it blue, now we've got to add the clouds, here we go. Got another, you can make your sky very cloudy or just a little bit cloudy, just plop some whipped topping on top. Oh, I'm going to add some more, oh yes, oh, and now our final step, boys and girls, is to eat and enjoy, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. Let me taste this delicious, cloudy, blue sky treat. That is so good and so easy. All right, kids, I am gonna finish up my snack. I hope you've had fun doing this recipe in the kitchen with me, and as you're outside today, look up at the sky and see if you can figure out what kind of weather is going to take place in your area just by spying out the cloud cover. Okay, as always, until our next time together, have a good one and enjoy your pudding snack.